The scowling guy in the middle is Kuru Okami, which means black wolf. He's the leader of the Yakuza, the organized crime syndicates in Japan. Hundreds of years old, the Yakuza are known for their strict codes of conduct and for their violence.
Because of its history as a feudal organization, the Yakuza have a close association with Bushido, with the way of the samurai, and that heavily informs a lot of the Yakuza's ceremonial aspects, even punishment techniques. The most commonly known punishment is to cut off the tip of your small finger and present it to your boss or your family head as a demonstration of your atonement.
After a long week of extortion, murder, and racketeering, the Black Wolf likes to kick back at his own private sake bar.
Sake, sake! Sake! Sake, sake! 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 Sake!
With a belly full of sake, the most feared gangster in all of Japan becomes a sentimental karaoke singer. There are two rules when you're out drinking with the Black Wolf. Don't ever show signs of drunkenness. And never mess with his karaoke singing. Jin, a newly hired hitman, is about to be introduced to a Yakuza tradition. The wolf is so disgusted by Jin's behavior, he does the job himself. And then, in the ultimate display of disrespect, he swallows it whole. His henchman's Heimlich maneuver saved him from choking to death, but not from dying.
Performed correctly, the Heimlich maneuver saves thousands from choking deaths annually. The incorrect application, in this case, created crush injury to the chest, rupturing his aorta and his aortic valve. This resulted in catastrophic hemorrhage to the subject and rapid death.
For the Yakuza, respect is everything. Jin screwed up by getting drunk. But in the end, it was the Black Wolf who got fingered.